So it wasn't a brilliant start to the competition. There is certainly no cause to panic just yet. It's a pretty big if they can take all 3 points here.
Lewandowski!
And it's been taken short. Gorgeous control there. Oh, great defense. Driving on, he could shoot here.
Though they're still very much in a phase of...
It's Lewandowski!
Strength on the ball. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Towering header!
Right. And it's Lewandowski. Lewandowski. And he's whipped it in. And the finish!
Chance! Oh, brilliant! That is brilliant! A finish of true class!
To the flank.
Could cross it here.
The first 45 minutes are up.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
Half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now.
Ireland are in at half-time. That's clear-cut, it's a free kick. And that's going to be a booking.
An emphasis on protecting their lead.
He certainly caught him there. So...
Zielinski plays it short. And it's Krikovic. Receives it in a good position.
And the shot!
Koviak. This has gone that yellow card. With a delicate ball.
Shoots!
And he has. Knocks it away. And that is that. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control.